Yeah, I thought Dare to Flair was interesting here for Andy Slattery. Beat Rita Levi in a Fairy House handicap. Rita Levi won at Galway earlier on this week. So that form has been frank. Didn't think it was crucified by the handicapper, only gave a £5 for winning that day. Has only had the 8 starts, so looks fairly unexposed. So a tentative vote for Dare to Flair.